community page about how not just her son needed like care packages, but other members of his unit needed some because their families, you know, needed help sending them things and items that they needed, items that would make them feel more comfortable. So it just touched my heart, and I thought that that's something that we could do to help the boys kind of get in touch with, you know, our troops overseas that are fighting for us, and at the same time send them a little something for the holidays.
On behalf of myself and the whole Dirtbags organization,
thank you,
thank you,
thank you,
thank you,
thank you, thank you,
thank you,
thank you,
thank you,
thank you,
thank you,
thank you,
thank you,
thank you.